5 is by the grace of God. And we appreciate the grace. Our prayer is that we may not misuse the opportunity that God has given to us. But I will advise the viewers, especially the young people, your lifestyle is important in your old age for your health. Don't live a reckless life, because if you do, it will catch up with you in your old age. You might say that you are going to die young, and then you don't die young. And old age is no good at all without good health.
Thank you.
everybody gets sick. Abi, everybody gets sick. So everybody, although there's an emphasis there on young men because of prostate enlargement, which most 90% of men will always go through. But the book is useful for everybody. Everybody is going to die. For example, chapter 4 is about what you need to do before you die and after you die. And for all my readers, the address, my contact is on the book. I'd like to hear your opinions after reading the book. Thank you and God bless you. I want to thank you for coming. I appreciate you. God bless you.